Okay guys, I think I finally found out how to beat, at least I think beat, a part of the game. Okay, so you go here, and remember how I found a key in the last video? So, there's a key in some of these drawers, upstairs or downstairs, I don't know, it's anywhere. See, there you go. See it? God damn it, you open this, and you go in this way, and there's a vent. You open it unlike the other one, and if you like, you can go to this room. To the spawning room and open it, so if he sees you, you can go to this room, you know, quick maneuvering. And like an idiot, you see this, I thought you can fucking pull it, or push it, and then there's like a different room. But there's actually a fucking ladder. Then you can go upstairs. Then there's another vent. You can go through it, and then you can open one of these. It's gonna take a lot of time though. Yeah, there it is, the key ring. Boom. Now, you can open this. I don't know where he is though, so I'm gonna have to be careful. You go here. You step on this. You have to step on it. You open this. That falls off. You have to take this out. And then boom, the end, I think. Oh. What? What the hell? What is going on?
Get over here!
Jesus Christ. Alfred just fucking died. Well, Batman needs a new butler. And now, since the devil killed Alfred, I think, yeah, we unlock the normal version, which I think he's like faster and stuff, or whatever. Let's try it out. So with the coins, you can see the little, what is that called? The little compass near the crouching thing. That shows how far away he is and stuff. So I got that, because I actually watch a fucking ad about, you know, these games. There he is. I think I can open doors now. Certain doors. Oh, never mind. Which ones can I open? Yeah, there we go. This room's useless. This is just a fucking balcony. I haven't been here. Oh, nice. A little pool table and stuff.
Who's there?
Oh, what the hell?
He's a pussy.
Oh, yeah, he's quicker. He's definitely quicker. Oh shit, oh shit. Move, bitch. Oh, you right bastard. You're even scarier than you were before. Bastard. Oh, you bastard. What is that fucking run? What are you doing? That run looks autistic. Okay, whatever.
Stop!
Oh! Can you please explain to me what kind of run is that? What kind of run, and of course the ads, but what kind of run is that? What? How can you get in there? No!
You have a way out now!
Come on! Come to Grandpa!
You're not my grandpa! Why? Why? No! No! Please, no! Okay. What? Oh! Why did that scare me? Oh my god, Alfred, go fuck yourself.
Easy. Just get the ball.
Wait, can I go for it now? Oh shoot, new room. Oh, and coins. I'm not Jewish, guys. I swear, I'm not Jewish. I just want to be faster. No, there's literally nothing there. Oh. Oh, I can. Okay, so out of all of these, I want Sprinter, because my man Alfred, he went leg day, and to celebrate that, I actually made an edit for him.
Take a look inside, is my dick in a box?
It's in a box.
Not gonna get you a diamond ring.
Yeah, it's not the best, but I think he deserves it. Honestly, Alfred, I'm proud of you, and I think we all are. Clap, guys. I said clap. Yeah, well done, well done. Okay, I'm gonna try to get Sprinter, but I can't be bothered watching these ads, and I kind of want to make the video longer and, you know, more content, so I guess I'm just gonna go through the house and get the coins, even though it's barely any, so I'm just gonna go do. Okay, so I grinded, and by grinded, I mean I just watched like 50 ads just to get the amount that I did. Yeah, I'm pathetic, but we can now get the new sneakers, which Dr. Crow won't hear the floor creaking anymore. Permanent purchase. Wait, what? I thought I can be quicker. Oh, you're taking a piss. Oh, this is why you read, guys. This is why you read. I'm getting the shoes. Okay, and now I'm homeless. And I think that really does it for today. I think I'll record a video later, but I don't really know. I'm not sure yet, but it depends if I find a game or not. We finally beat Mr. Crow, or aka Alfred. He's not dead yet, but yeah, I think that does it. See you later and have a nice day, Zbowski.
I'm gay, I'm really gay, I'm super duper gay. I'm gayer than a rainbow.
Let me suck that pussy!
I'm gayer than a